Hi again, all. Bernie Maloney of Powered by Teams from Agile 2023 with a little bit more on open space. So the open space has been convened and the marketplace has got some stuff in it behind us. I kind of want to give everybody who may not be familiar with open space a little bit of background. So there are some basic things that go into an open space. The simple things that you're seeing here on the monitor, those are kind of the constraints. That's it. It allows, you know, like any enabling constraint, it allows things to emerge. So some open spaces will draw in some other things, like they'll talk about different characters, like bees and butterflies. Those will usually get explained at the beginning of an open space. And then, like I said in the prior video, one of the things you're gonna see is that there's a marketplace of ideas. So to give you an idea of what's being proposed this year at Agile 2023, I just wanna walk down the marketplace here and give everybody a little bit of a view of the topics. You can, of course, pause the video if any of this stuff looks interesting to you. I know there's a couple of sessions up here that aren't on the conference program, and they're interesting enough that I'm probably gonna go drop in on them today because I wanna see them. If you're following along with this experiment, I just am organically doing these videos. This is the first time I'm doing them to kind of get an idea. There's a session up here near the end of the day that's on getting better video. Unfortunately, it's also on top of another session that I liked, which is about using Ted Lasso as a model for coaching. So if you're watching these videos real time, this gives you a sense of what's going to be offered and in what spaces. And also, if you're watching this after the conference, it gives you an idea of some of the topics that might come up just on the fly in an open space at an Agile conference. Until the next video, this is Bernie Maloney of Powered by Teams. Be well, stay vibrant.